formulation of PTFE micropowder, since many manufacturers are unable to carry out wear resistance test and evaluation. They have to submit it to a third-party agency for testing at a high cost, according to the requirements of GBT 3.